The Cyclones may need to pick up the scoring Saturday night. They could be in for a shootout against Texas Tech. Here's our Cyclone Insider, Chuck Reed.
Roughly one-third of the season is over for Iowa State, and the Cyclones are just about where they should be record-wise. Iowa and Kansas State are 7-1 combined, so losses to them is no crime. But now the battle begins. Texas Tech comes to Jack Trice, and they're a good football team. But this is not the Texas Tech of old. Gone is pass-happy Mike Leach, and in steps Tommy Tuberville. Tuberville is a good coach, but he's trying to fit Leach's recruits into his system. They're a team in transition. Iowa State needs to clean up their offense. Penalties inside the 50 have been killing the Cyclones. While their penalty yardage is not huge, fourth in the Big 12, the timing and where they get their penalties has been backbreaking. Cleaning up silly illegal motion or alignment penalties are a must. If the Cyclones can avoid turnovers, run some clock, and find a big play or two on offense, they have a chance. The defense must continue to make big plays and stay tough in the red zone, where they lead the Big 12 and are ranked 6th nationally. The Cyclones are due to catch a break or two. Let's hope it's Saturday night. For the Cyclone Insider, I'm Chuck Reed.
Cyclone Insider brought to you by Ohana's Steakhouse, Chuck's favorite dining place. Texas Tech and ISU Saturday at 6. We'll hear from Tommy Tuberville and Joe Paterno tonight at 10 o'clock.